Thank you, Lester. Thanks, Lester. We have 18 bands today, and they're all playing for free. This is a benefit concert for the victims of the September 11th tragedy. We have a red box here, and we hope you can all donate as much as you can, because there's not many events on Kent State like this going on right now. The next band up is at 1 o'clock, O2 and the Weather People. They're going to do hip-hop. They're going to have special guest MC, and you're going to hear some surprises on vinyl. We're going to have some speaker. Yeah, make sure to make a donation. Don't just sit there. And we're going to have some good speakers coming up later in the day. We're just getting started. You thought we heard some noise just now. You just wait. So, as a protest against the Vietnam War. And in fact, it was written directly after the tragedy at Kent State. Today you're going to hear 18 different bands and musical groups from throughout Northeast Ohio interpreting the song in their own way. We have the lyrics posted here so you can read them. And we feel that the lyrics are very important and address the current situation. It seemed last week that the U.S. administration would be solving this problem through diplomatic means. It looked like we were helping the refugees in Afghanistan. So the largest refugee crisis in the world right now. I think it's several million people fleeing the cities and heading to the borders of Afghanistan. The idea of this event is to help solve this problem through music. And we hope to raise as much money as we can for the victims of the attacks in New York. But we also want to be concerned about the people who are at threat of starvation and loss of life from bombing in Afghanistan, because they're regular folks too, just like the people out in New York. We want to thank all the bands for coming out. They're all performing free. And the next band up is O2 and the Weather People from Kent, and they're going to be doing hip-hop. 2 o'clock, we have Self-Destruct Button from Cleveland. They perform noise rock. And then at 3 o'clock, we will have a special performance of Imagine by John Lennon. Today is John Lennon's birthday. And Imagine was one of the songs that was placed on a Do Not Playlist by Clear Channel radio stations directly after the tragedy. No one really could understand why. So that song will be performed. That's the only deviation from our War Pigs theme of today. And we have a lot of speakers coming up today to speak to you. And we have literature out here. And do not forget, this is a benefit concert. Please donate as much as you can to our donation box. It is red and it is next to our table. We will accept cash. And if you need to make a checkout, you can make it out to the SEIU fund. And we have a flyer telling about that. So thanks everybody for coming. It's a beautiful day. Yes, last week it was supposed to rain on this day, and we're really glad that it didn't. So thanks for coming.
Hey, I just want to clarify the donation.